The DNA registry is an accumulation of all convicted felons' DNA. It is very important and very useful in solving cold cases. As the science of DNA has evolved, there are cases that have been solved that were unsolvable 20 years ago. So anyone convicted of a felony crime in either Missouri or Kansas must submit their DNA to the registry.